Okay. Yes, I want to continue. Start a new game. Since I already broke it. I'm pretty good at that. Can I click something else? No, just that one. Welcome to the world, you are a worker. You're here to collect nectar and pollen. Oh my god, are you okay? Can you speak? You came out wrong. Can't let the queen find out. Jerry! Jerry, dispose of it. I can't get over that. Oh, Jesus. What happened to it? What a jerk off. Let me just sweep you out real quick. It's fine. Okay. Gently. Not fuck this up this time. Oh shit. Guys, guess what I did? I broke it again. Okay, con. This game's kind of glitchy sometimes, but that's fine. We're gonna try it again. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I said it. I like the pointer. The pointer's cool. Sweep me out. Ugh, that sound, that ploppy sound. That could go a little faster. Okay, we're gonna be very careful this time. Go. We actually made it past that bar. Yay! What the fuck? Okay. Oh, dear lord, I already know what those are. Oh, I hit the space. You gotta be really fast. There we go. Oh, don't touch that. Whatever the hell that is. Ah, they move. Oh, fuck me. What are those? A sweet gumball. I didn't know gumballs had thorns. Oh, look at them. They're just throwing my shit around. Throwing around my body parts. You motherfucker. God damn it. Okay, so note to self, they move. Oh shit. Ah, god damn it. I can already tell this is gonna be one of those rage quit games. Like, oh, damn it. Oh my gosh, okay. Fuck off, man. Jeezums. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. so rolling. No, don't go over there. Down space to jump higher. Oh, okay. Oops. These mushrooms, I'm assuming. Am I trying to get back to the hive? Do like pheromones and stuff, or am I just trying to live my best life right now? Oh, damn it. Well, at least you don't die when you fall. Oh, fuck me. Back over there. No, no, don't go that way. How did I do this so perfectly the first time? Okay, no, I didn't. Well, yeah, I did, kind of. Yeah, I had so many issues with this now. This is definitely one of those rage quitting games. Is this the hive? Or is this somebody else's hive? What the hell is this? Is this a different bee nest? Hornet's nest? Excuse me, I'm sorry, hang on you guys, I got blown my nose. I would say my allergies are really bad today, but I feel like they've been bad every day this last week. Oh my god, look at me! I'm so beautiful, I have wings now! All I had to do was tie myself up in my own spit and bam, all of my dreams came true. I feel so alive. You know, this little bee is like, can I do that? Oh. I know what I'm doing, huh? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Okay. Go over there. I need this, I guess. jump over. Okay, I see. That's a shovel. Ooh, ooh.
Yeah.
Apply for it. Hey, jerk. What do you think you're doing, skipping the line like that? You think you're more important than everybody else, huh? Get back in line. Do you hear me? I'm so sick and tired of working with you dugheads and dunces all day long. I'm done. I quit. I'd rather be crushed to death than have to speak to another moron like you again. Oh, shit-talking mushrooms. Alright, the bird just, Achievement unlocked! Get eaten! That was just a prologue? Oh god. What the fuck? What did I just get injected with? Woohoo! You are feeling very, very sleepy. I'm really not, but okay. How do I get out? What the hell just happened? Awaken and serve. Job. Handicapped. Stomach. This is weird, but okay. Achievement unlocked, the fabulous stomach. Yes. Tell so fabulous. Oh, I see. Hang on. Ugh. Apparently, that's good enough. I don't like that sound. That sounds gross. Oh. Drop through. Can I jump through them? Oh, sweet. Okay, press E to interact. Okay. Okay, so that's stomach acid. Why is there... But also, how do I get that thing open? Oh shit. Oh, it's a bomb. There we go. Oh, okay. That's not right, but okay. So I can't go that way. This laser. Okay. I got stabbed by nails. The hell is this bird? Oops. I'm gonna time this just right. Okay. ducky. Guess I'm using said ducky. You disintegrated. Oh, thanks for starting me on the ducky. Woohoo! Bubbles. Yeah, bubbles. Control for what? Weird. I manage that one. Oh, okay, I can go down there. Of course, I can throw that in there in case I need it for some reason. Is there a way to get the box in there? Oops, my bad. Just left the chair. I don't know how I did that, but I did it, so. Amy. Oh, I guess that's it. Can't have the chair now. Oh, there we go. I don't even know if the chair will float on stomach acid. Because I'm not going to make that. So how... Oh, I'm an idiot, that's all. It's fine. Chair won't float. That box wouldn't move before and it just decided to move now. Hi, Loki. Okay, so I see. Don't know how I managed that one, but I did it. Should have burnt me. I don't even care. Like, crazy snail. Hello. Cotton barbed wire. Okay. Fuel me. What am I fueling you with? Exactly. Ah, fuel. Okay, the fuel made it through. Woo! Don't burn me. Boss. Oh, that's where I'm going, I guess. Oh, Jesus Christ. So I'm going back up through more tubes. Oh, I see, we're getting more fuel. Sitting up here makes me feel safer. I don't know why. The Plobus. Not sure. Ooh, okay. For a bee that didn't come out quite right, I feel like he's pretty smart. Just want to throw that out there. Look at him. Oh shit. See a bunch of fucking lasers. Okay, I see. Hi, Loki. I see ya. Died. Oh, good. I go all the way back to the boat. Onto the boat. Oh, damn. Yeah, I feel safer up here, and I'm not sure why. Oh, look, guys, it's a teddy bear in there. This guy should make, this little I Spy game, so I think he'd be pretty good at that, too. Oh, there's a box. Hello, box. Do it now. Oh, damn. When I used to play when I was younger, I'd sit and count without realizing it. Like, self-consciously counting when the things are gonna happen. Because I played a lot of Legend of Zelda, and that takes, you know, a lot of patience and time. So, like, I'd already be counting seconds in my head of when something was gonna happen. Oh shit, nope. Okay. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna be a ragey game. Hi, Loki. I see ya. Wow, I hear ya. I don't know what you want, though. Damn it, too early. I have a little bit of time. I am on top of the world! Oh, shit. Can I jump up here? No, of course not. Okay. This game's also really weird because, like, I have my hand on my mouse and I don't need my mouse. It's all keyboard. What's the point of this? Oh, I see it. Oh. Peculiar dwellings. Milk, it's good for you. Now with 20% less cruelty. Okay. I'm not sure what you're trying to do, but, you know, keep it to yourself, buddy. Oh! Damn it. Gotta be quick. How did I not die? Okay, there. I died now. let's try. Ah, light as a feather. Oh. All right. turn up the jump before you fucking leap. So what do? Fall into the hole instead. Fuck you. Get on my nerves. Breathe for a second here. There we go. I'll take it. Oh, I see a bunch of switches up there. It's driving nuts. Oops. Okay, go back. So. I made it somehow. It's all a lie. I'm not touching that string. I'll trust it. Why not touch the string? I knew better. Oh, God. Can we go in it? Halt, what's the password? I said, what's the password? Can you hear me? Forget it. I can see you're not brainwashed. Go on in. Okay. Are you the hatless one? What do you say? Fire, fire. Look, Craig, a newcomer. Hey, newcomer, where's your hat? How aren't you brainwashed? Hello, I asked a question, newcomer. Oh, can you? Oh, I see. Craig, I think he has a disorder. Disorder. Oh, you don't say. Okay. Hatless one. Are you our savior? I guess they have some kind of, like, fucking... Are you the hatless one? Sir, ma'am? Whatever, I can see you're not wearing a hat anyway. Our leader is expecting you. So why are they wearing... So they have this prophecy, I guess, of the hatless one being their rescuer. My first question is, where the fuck did they get these hats? And, I guess they just come to the assumption that since I have no hat. It is Hatless One, and it was just as the prophecy predicted. And I came up with a prophecy to keep myself from going insane with hopelessness. Well, I guess right. Anyway, welcome to the stomach, Hatless One. I assume you have come for exposition. I am... the crown leader of this gathering. As you may have noticed, we aren't brainwashed like all those other buggos out there. That's because we all wear these tinfoil hats. With these hats on, we can't be brainwashed, and scanners can't detect us. We set up camp here in this little nook years ago, and we've been waiting for the day that someone like you shows up. Someone who made it through without a hat. The hatless one. Okay. None of us have been able to escape the bird, and those who've tried couldn't make it out of the stomach. None of us have the skill to evade the mind-scanning devices and other obstacles, and so we have waited eons for one who can. You are the chosen one. You are one we have been waiting for. Only you can finally free us from this bird. Here is the plan. You will use your vast intellect and extraordinary skills. Not fully made little bee with his vast intellect and extraordinary skills and his many disabilities, but it's fine. Make it past Stomach City through the Acid Ocean and to the end of the intestines. Once in the intestines, you will find the explosive supply. Explosive which the bird uses as defense mechanism when dropped from the colon. Just some basic anatomy. When you get to the colon, you'll rig up the bombs to explode inside the bird, breaking it open from the inside and freeing us all. But it's dangerous to go alone, so take this radio. I'll stay in contact and give you directions. Now go! We've rigged up this elevator to take you to the heights of the Stomach City. Hop aboard and you'll be on your way. Alright. Odd, but okay. Up we go! Break the bird shit out explosives and explode. Oh look, I made me little stairs. Whoop. That looks like it's supposed to be a crest of some sort. Okay, so I can't go that way. Now, anyway. Testing, hi, it's me again. I thought I'd fill you in exactly what this place is. This is Stomach City. You've already seen part of it. This is where all the brainwashed bugs go to eat and sleep. It's constantly under construction, constantly making room for more mindless slaves. This place is typically crawling with brainwashed bugs, but lucky for us, most of them are off at their jobs. Anyway, over and out. Do I need to say that? Alright, I can't push that. How is this bird big enough for all this crap to be in his stomach? Am I stacking them? Wait. Can I get all those? Ooh, I can't. Press E to then use your mouse. Okay. I need something to jump across, right? So that can stay there. Can I pick up these little ones? Ooh, I can. Oh shit. Alright, okay, I see. That should be an, just in case I can't hop over that for some reason. That should be okay, right? I think so. I made literal little stairs to climb up and down. That was cute. Okay. Not gonna lie, this is just fun to do. Okay. Can I go through this? Okay. He doesn't look great brainwashed. I'm not touching that grate. Apparently I'm doing that though. Oh, I need you to come this way. Hey. There we go. Thanks, buddy. I pr- probably. No, probably not. I don't know. Ooh. Ooh, buddy. That was disturbing. Already gone. Already gone. Do I have to go down that grate? Entirely sure. In case I have to go back for some reason. That should be fine. Excuse me. Fourth of the hidden. Fuck. The floor is acid. Oh, great. The floor is lava. Beware of worm. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, beware of worm. Where did worm go? Worm is eyeballing me. Oh, worm can jump over trash. Noted. Kind of gross. Yeah, fucker. Feel good? Back off. I'm trying to figure out what to do. Fucking saw. Damn it. Damn it. Shite.
You can't dress up that worm.
He keeps getting me when I...
Fuck.
Oops. Okay. Just immediately go to this thing. I know you're coming after me. Give me now, you piece of shit. Fucker. How do I use it? Fun. So how do I still manage to make it? Damn it. I say as I die. Anyway. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Why are you starting me all the way back over here? Ooh, I should wait for the worm! Fucker. Oh, shit. I know you want me. Come get me. If you start me all the way back. Okay. I just keep doing it because, like, I'm gonna get it and might as well just keep going. Can he still get me up here, I wonder? Damn it! Do that. I might be able to make it with this that. Ooh, there's another little skull thing down there. Did anybody see that? Come on. Get that. dumbass. Oh, I killed him. Can I jump on the trash? No. Fun fact, you can't jump on the trash. Oops. I don't know how to get it. Maybe because I already killed the worm, I can't get it. Well. Ugh, is he conked out or dead? I guess he's dead. I killed your tapeworm for you. Ugh. Through the intestines now. Ooh. Twists and turns. Ugh. Wow, you made it to the intestines. This is actually going really well. Somebody had some doubt in me. This is where all the trash that is usable, or I'm sorry, unusable, to the slaves as sustenance is burnt as fuel. The slaves here labor all day and night shoveling garbage to fuel their very oppressor. Sad. Anyway, I don't really have this place too well mapped out, but you should find a way forward if you stick with the path. Rumors are that others have tried to sneak through the intestines but got lost and starved to death, but I'm sure you'll make it. Okay, so sticking to a path. I regret all decisions already. Shite. Oh, whoops, those are spiky. My bad. Oh, maybe this time I can actually, like, when I fall. Ah, oh shit. spikes! Alright, just gotta be careful. I think I'd rather go the other way. Don't trust myself. Woo! Forgot I had that hard. Fine. All right. Oh, whoops. I should have hitched a ride in a cart. Oh, no, there's spikes in it. I see it. Trying to jump on top of them so I can get through the pipeline. Oh shit. Okay. trying to see if I can jump on one while it's headed down. Apparently not. I didn't, but I landed on top of it, not. Should I just fall through with the trash? Oh, are you serious? I could have just done that, apparently. What does this button do? But, like, can I do it too? One moment, I gotta blow my nose again. Sorry. Sorry. It's better than you hearing me blow snot, I suppose. Nice, got it to go. Okay. No, don't go that way. Should go this way. Follow a path. What fucking other path is there, really? Oops. Okay. Oops. Ugh, I was trying to go down, like, with the screws. Like that. Press E, then use your mouse. Is this a pipeline? Am I creating a pipeline? Nowhere to go but up. Ooh, fuck. Don't like those. Fuck you. Joyous. Okay. 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 I'll take it. I think we still need to get to that switch though. Okay, I see it. Hang on. Ugh, I don't think I like the mind rolly. I went too far. Stop it. That'll work. Can I take it with me? Because I'd like to. Just in case purposes. You never know. Oh, I'm supposed to be going down. Let's see. Oh, there's a fucking saw on the bottom. How do you see that? How does anybody see that? God, listen to the sounds though. Ugh. So gross. Damn it. Ew. Even like when my part. Ugh. That's disgusting.
Hey, quit it, you two.
The cats are fighting over the bed.
Okay, do you want this one?
Cat's being stubborn. Gave him a different bed to lay on. Let's try again. There's like no way. Oh! Okay, there's a way. I was like doubting myself straight up for a second. Let's see. Oops. God, I hate that sound. It's awful. Oops. I love how all of the body parts just get flown everywhere. That's hilarious. Maybe I can get it while it's down. Oh shit. Okay. Good thought process. Shitty handling. User error, as I say. Damn it! I did it again. I'm getting too hasty. I'm not being patient enough, I think. Well, at least I fell. Oh, okay. I was looking at the other saw instead of the saw in the middle, and I was like, ooh, I made it pretty far. Baloney. Oops. What is that? Oh, it's an electrical wire. Okay, I see. Oops. Ugh, stop. I hate the noises. The noises. Ugh. Oops. Damn it, I should have waited. Oops. My bad. Oops. No wonder no bugs made it out. This is terrible. I had to go through this as a bug? Uh-uh. No, thank you. And I don't get unlimited lives. In the real world. Oops, damn it. Being too hasty with this one. I hate the meditative music that's in the background. I think that's driving me crazy too. Like, oh, I'll be at peace, but, you know, go through all these saws and try not to die at the same time. Oops. Breathe. You can do this. Yes! This takes a little patience that I have none of, fortunately. I'm glad I brought this along. I knew I'd need it. This sound makes me think of when you roll the cart. This is going to be oddly specific. In Lara Croft Tomb Raider, the one where they go and they're trying to find Pandora's box, they find this orb. When the orb opens, or when they listen to the sounds, that's what that sound makes me think of. I know that's really stupid, but... Okay. Does that mean these are gonna, like, womp up on me? Into the bottle I go. Okay, that happened. Hang on. There we go. Ooh, my. One listens joy, stays safe, work harder. Are you not brainwashed? Oh, thank heavens. How did you get all the way here? I thought I was the only one who can make it this far. Do you say anything? Can you hear me? Oh, it's hopeless. These intestines are a maze. I can't find my way out, and certainly you, a mute, deaf, broken bee thing, won't be any help. I mean, it's literally a maze. I've been stuck in here for too long. What is it? The way forward? You can't go that way? Just go. Leave me here to die alone. I'll never find my way out. Alright, bye. Elevator this way. Oops. There's shovels down here. I'm gonna follow the workers, like, oops. Okay, that just goes back up. Ah, damn it. another elevator. That doesn't stop on that floor. Alright, so that way is death. The way I went before. It's definitely a maze. I'm trying to kind of follow the workers a little bit. I feel like elevators are a good thing, but like... maybe up. Elevator that way. Big machinery. See a button. No, not that way. No. Do I feel like we've been this way? Escape the bird. Okay, that's a sewer grate thing, so we can't get in there. Find your freedom and work. It's blocked. There's spikes at the bottom. Dead end. Another dead end. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. That's the way it came from. Apparently those are the only ways to go. Up on top of the elevator. Oops. Guess we gotta go back the way we came, because there's literally nowhere else to go. See a button over here. I think we took that elevator before. That's this elevator. Wow, it is a maze. Yeah, I can go up there. Well, let's try going this way. So I've been this way before. Came from that way. I feel like I've been this way before. Yeah, because I went over there and did that. I know I've been this way. Sure, that's the first way I went. I'm going down. I think. No, not really. Okay, wait. Let's go back to where I came from. It's a good start. This way I went. I'm gonna be stuck at this forever. Okay, here's the big machine. trying to pull up a guide to see what I can do. I wish there was a way I could start over. Spikes. This is gonna drive me crazy. Just like that other poor bug that's stuck. I now know how he feels. And I can't even find my way back to the very, very beginning. I wonder if I saved and quit, would it take me to the beginning? I don't know. I feel like this is where I fell down, maybe? Ooh, I see a lever. What is this? What does this do? Oh, ooh, okay. Wait, there's a trash chute up here too. With a cart. How do I get up there? I wonder. Ugh, it's this thing again. Oops. Excuse me. That's the one with spikes in it, right? Clearly this cart is going to be used for something, or some one of the carts is somewhere. To nothingness. I fell somewhere I wasn't supposed to be. Oh shit. Just a little more of this. If I can't figure this out, I'm gonna have to end it here for today, because I feel like I'm close to being done with this stupid story, though, but, like, I'm so lost. Got the lever. Oops. Yeah, crushed by spikes. I did that, right? Okay. Go up. Keep on going up. Keep trucking. No. Up does nothing. Up does nothing. Doing that just made everything harder, I feel like. There's gotta be a way. Okay, that's the door. There's gotta be a way to activate this thing. Right? How do we get that thing going? And then there's gotta be a way to get through here. Before. Oops, that spikes. That's all new on the side there. Wait. Okay, so I need to fall straight down. so I gotta do that fast. Does that make the... Oh. Yes, that makes that thing go. Okay. Alright, maybe I don't need to stop yet. It's a good sign. It's a good sign. Oh shit, you have to jump. Thought I could just walk my ass across. Okay, so I can't go that way. So. Okay, that makes that work. Yes, okay. Okay. Oops. One of my neighbors is cooking something because I smell it. It smells really good. Alright. That's just spikes, so we don't want to do that. Don't do it. Gotta do it. Okay. I'm too short. Oops. I also fell. Where am I supposed to go? Oh shit. There's a fucking platform and I miss it. Ah, fuck me. Oh, fell too early. Did make it. Oh, come on. Come on, you can do this. If you made it through that maze, you can do this. Oh, shite. Of course, they're gonna start me all the way back. Yeah. Don't know why I hesitated so bad on that one, but I did. This is gonna drive me crazy too. This whole game was just rage quit. Through the guns that I avoid ever so easily. Part's easy. This part, I keep having issues with because I can't. There we go. What am I supposed to do there? I guess jump on them? Okay. One more time. No, I say that all the time, but I'm probably gonna keep going. Damn it. Because I know I'm almost done with it, and I don't want to just quit it, even though it's been 2 hours. Damn it. I think I'm done for today. Okay. So it does load me back in the same spot, so that's good. I enjoy the game, but it's kind of a rage quit, and I don't want to get so annoyed that I can't. I don't know, I start throwing things, but I don't get that bad, but it still puts a damper on the day, so I think I'm done. So, yep, have a good night, everybody, or evening, whatever. I might be back later with some more games, I'm not sure. Honestly, it always just depends on how everybody else feels, because I like playing, like, Cry Fear, Phasmo, things like that with my fiance and his brother, and they usually can't play till later in the afternoon because they're working, so we'll see how it goes. Might see you later, might not. Have a good day.